Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Today I would like to talk about the difference between Latin cross and a check in cha-cha-cha. So the main difference between two is the purpose. In check, it's always an action that has a stop. So when we do a check, there is always gonna be a reverse action. Latin cross is something continuous. So when we do a Latin cross, there will be always continuation. We use Latin cross in cha-cha, in samba, in rumba, in many dances. I'll explain you the technique and obviously the use of them. So we'll start with Latin cross. So Latin cross technique is your knees locked and your both knees are flexed. Your front heel is on the floor, your back heel is off the floor. But the main difference from the check is both your knees are slightly flexed and you're holding a pencil between top of your thigh. So that's how the Latin cross looks. If we were to dance it, for example, you dance a lockstep in cha-cha. Yeah. Other way. So you see it's a continuous action. We do a cross, but we continue in the same direction. And as we lock the knees, then both knees slightly flexed. And the back heel is off the floor. In check, unlike Latin cross, the front knee gets locked. So when we do a check, the front knee is completely locked. The back knee also crosses behind, creating a tight lock. The back heel is off the floor, and the foot in the check is more turned out, creating that stopping action. In both Latin cross and the check, our weight is split. So see, my center of my gravity projects between my feet. The same I would have in Latin cross. If I do Latin cross, it's also split action, okay? So the main difference is, if you were to do it stationary, in check position, the front knee is locked. In Latin cross, the front knee is soft and it's a continuous action. So that's the difference, now you know.